they're crawling in the cages for to lock up the fucking equipment and the shit that people shouldn't get to. And fools are pushing the broom handles in to fucking poke them and shit. I mean, this riot didn't just erupt in that area. This riot went to all parts of the prison, every yard.
We responded to many, many subjects fighting on the prison yard. We understand that the facility yard was fighting.
In Gym B, which was a gym with actual cable machines and weights, there was blood splattered up the walls when we went later. There's a video that fucking, if you Google it, go on YouTube, just type in North Fork Correctional Facility.